Hey guys, what's up? This is Chris. Welcome back to the channel. I gotta take this down right here today. I gotta drop this hackberry tree and haul the brush off and cut up the wood for firewood and grind the stump. I'm gonna take this tree out before they go ahead and start building the house. So the addition is gonna be right up to it. They're gonna put a detached garage right there at the back of it, so it's gonna be in the way. And the guy wants to go ahead and do it, which is smart. If you're gonna do anything like that, do it before. If you cut any trees down or anything, do it before there's any major construction at all. It'll save you tons of money and in the future, and you won't regret it at all. I tell you what, this guy over here on this the skid steer, his back door, I mean, it keeps flying open, and he's gonna go around working on the side of this house, and it's gonna knock a chunk out of that concrete if he don't watch it. See if it does it again. He turns that sucker around and it flies wide open, man. I don't know if he knows it. I mean, surely he knows it. There he goes. Bam. I mean, you got to hear that, right? Wait till he gets up against the house and he goes to make a turn. That sucker flies open. I don't know, man. That's when you send Billy Bob out there to do you to work on your stuff on the weekends, and I'll go over there and you can make you some extra cash and do it. Yeah, Billy Bob's about to tear up the house. He's fixed to get overexcited and spin around and hit the gas meter or hit the concrete or I don't know, or hit that van. I don't know. Stay tuned. We might catch it on video. He's still at it, buddy. You see it? There he goes. There goes the. Yep. Yeah, Billy Bob. He sent his worker out there today. Anyway. All right, let's go to drop. Hey guys, thanks for watching the video. If you don't mind, hit that like button and subscribe button if you like the videos, and we'll see you on the next one.